Well, happy Wednesday. The sun is shining. There's no rain for a change, except for later maybe. Tonight we're going to make a stuffed patty pan squash. This is a patty pan. This is bigger than they usually grow. So I'm only going to use one. And for the recipe that I put there, you're going to use two smaller ones or two medium ones. So I'm just going to cut the top stem off here and put this aside. On the stove, I don't know if you can see it, I have a medium-sized stock pot, and I've got a quarter of a can of water coming to a boil. As soon as that comes to a boil, we're going to put the patty pan squash in there whole. And I'm going to actually cut the bottom off too, sorry. I forgot that part. Okay, we're going to put this in the pot whole and then turn the heat down and let it simmer for 10 minutes until you can pierce a fork through this squash. Okay, the water is now boiling, so I'm going to carefully put the patty pan squash in the water. Put the cover on it, turn it down, and let it cook for about 10 minutes. We'll be back in about 10 minutes. I took this out of the boiling water. We're going to get a melon baller, and we're going to take all the insides out. Okay, on the stove, I have 2 tablespoons of olive oil, which is up to temperature. I'm going to put in a medium onion diced and 2 cloves of garlic diced. We're going to cook that for 2 minutes. Okay, we don't want the garlic to burn, so let's get the rest of the stuff in here. We've got 1 large tomato and the insides of the squash, which I get out. And I also have 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. Two sprigs of rosemary and 2 sprigs of thyme, which I chopped up. And I have 1 teaspoon of salt. And we're gonna mix that all together and let that cook for a couple minutes. Okay, let that cook for like 3 minutes, and I'm gonna put in the fresh basil, which I thinly sliced. You're gonna let this cook until most of the water is gone, because the tomatoes this time of the year, if they're really ripe, they have a lot of water. So I'd probably say about 5-6 minutes, and then it'll be ready to stuff inside the squash. You can preheat your oven to 350 at this point, so it's ready when your squash is. Almost all the juice is gone, so I'm gonna put in 1/2 cup of gluten-free breadcrumbs, and I'm gonna give that a stir. You can use regular breadcrumbs. I just use gluten-free. And then I'm going to put in 1/4 cup of Parmesan cheese. I'm going to stir this all together, shut off the heat, and then we're going to put it into our shell from our patty pan squash. Okay, here's the patty pan. I'm going to put this all in the center of it. The rest I'll just put in a little ramekin for myself. And then we're going to put this in the oven. Oh, tented with foil. Don't put it on tightly, just tent. Like that. You don't want it to be thick as well. And then you're going to put it in the oven for 15 minutes. Okay, as you can see, I just took it out of the oven. It's all cooked through. You can eat the shell and everything because it's all cooked. You can have it as a side dish or a main meal, whatever works for you. Enjoy the recipe. See you on Saturday.